Madam and sir, my name is Pijoti. I am studying in 9th class. I came from KGBB Postpaid Rega, Vijayanagaram district. My project name is a Women Safety Tracking System using GSM and GPS. This is a microcontroller using a connection. This is a GPS using this longitude latitude locations. This is a GSM. GSM as using on a mobile networks. This is a LCD using on a display. This is a emergency button using on a press the button. This is a buzzer. Buzzer using on a sound. Nowadays, attacks on the woman increasing day by day. Where she can't to take a mobile and dial up to police and family members. Our proposal will be very much helpful in the such case of not only informing about attacks in some such case, but also giving this exact location in the woman necessary action and near to be police station will be provided with any equipment consists which is visible to not others. Equipment for GPS means global positioning system. Global positioning system module by A, we can get the geographical location and this location values displayed on LCD. In the emergency conditions, she will press on the button and she will once the location shared and will be tracked to send and police family members so that she will be protected in proper time. According to this project, we can provide safety system for women and also protect the women emergency conditions. Thank you for giving this golden opportunity.